I think hunting is something that you pursue because you have an innate drive. So yeah, you learn the skill and the skill is exciting and you want to add to the skill and build the skill, whether it's through tracking, whether it's through still hunting, whether it's through learning calls, but the driver is definitely more philosophical, and it's definitely more comes from within, than just like something you think, oh, this is a great idea, I'll do it,